That wreckage in the ocean may seem like an eyesore, but it's a nice reminder that empires fall when enough people stand up to them. And that just because something doesn't look operational, it doesn't mean it can't fire its big laser thingy at you. A life lesson for us all.
You ready to hit the tracks?
Net launchers were very helpful when we first scavenged these lands. The nets attached to any flat surface, so made scaling the wreck a breeze. A few traditionalists still insist on using their hands. I don't talk to those guys. They're gang for life.
There's treasure around here somewhere. A note washed up on the beach saying as much. It was on Imperial stationery, so we're guessing a clue to its location is in the wreckage somewhere.
My friend. programming is making me announce. There, now you know.
I don't have time for such distractions.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
In need of a bounty hunter? I'm your man, not even if you paid me.
Woo! Yeah!
I think I can use this. Another step closer to stopping the First Order.
Our lack of crops is not by choice, friend. I had seeds to plant, but they were blown away by the strong winds. Soon there will be no food for us or the Orbax. Please, retrieve the seeds and help me plant them.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
fish. I'm really overwhelmed by fish. Good work.